Hallelujah! Revival on the streets. The churches are closed. So I bring the church to you. Out here in the open. Jesus said, go out to the highways and the hedges and compel them to come in, that his house may be filled. It's my favorite scripture in the whole Bible, people. Luke 14:23, amen. Go, 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 go. God not only is shaking the nations by allowing this virus to attack, God is shaking the Christians. Shake, shake, shake! Oh no, the churches are closed! What are we gonna do? Woo! Maybe it's time to preach the gospel. Woo! You want a fast song, slow song?
Fast.
How about a little deep sea talk?
Separated, I got myself clean. Oh, I'll pass that back to my darkest dreams.
Please hold me up.
Jesus saved! He stood on a box in the middle of the street and claimed he had a dream. What will people think when they hear that I'm a Jesus freak? What will people do when they find that it's true? Grab a seat, people. Sit down. Watch the Jesus free. Amen. I'm a Jesus freak. What will people do when they find that it's true? I don't really care if they label me a Jesus freak. I don't care. Call me a religious nut. Hallelujah! At least I'm hooked on the vine, baby. Oh, thank you, Jesus.